London. My name's Coogan Cassius, this is iFilm London. Standing with me, I've got Frankie Gavin. How are you, Frankie?
I'm alright, thank you.
Quite a mad press conference you just sat in. How did you feel being a part of that?
That's good, yeah. It's, hopefully it'll be me doing that in the next 6 months, who knows. But yeah, I'm really excited about being on this show. And hopefully I'll get my fight over and out the way with, and then I can go and enjoy the boxing myself.
Young Muttley stands in front of you on Saturday for the Intercontinental belt. You know, how's your preparation been for this fight?
Brilliant, yeah. I've never been fighting for about 10, 12 weeks now, so I've been in the gym. Haven't been out at all, just training hard, so hopefully come Saturday night I'll show you how good training's gone.
How are you finding life under Frank Warren at the moment?
Great, yeah, I've got a brilliant relationship with him, brilliant relationship with my trainer Arnie, so come fight night I'll hopefully be able to show everyone.
Just want to talk about the Olympics quickly. Have you got over your disappointment of the weight issue at the Olympics?
Oh yeah, definitely, I'm well over it now. I'm on a new part, a new chapter in my life, and hopefully that's on the first you become the world champion.
Just want to talk about DeGale and Groves for a minute. How do you see this one going? Because obviously there's been a lot of build-up to this fight, a lot of banter to this fight, and it seems to be it's going to be quite an explosive night on Saturday. How do you see it going?
DeGale will win inside five rounds, definitely. I think he'll outbox him and then he'll outfight him. That's no disrespect to George. I like George. He's a good lad, but I just don't think he's good enough for James DeGale. That's not... James will be a world champion. George could be a world champion, but James would definitely be a world champion.
All right, Frankie, we wish you the best of luck with your fight with young Muttley, and good luck for the future. Thank you very much.
Thank you. I'm Frankie Gavin. This is iFilm London. iFilm London. iFilm London.